Hello friends, welcome to KSP Academy. Myself Praveen Kadapalla. Last class we already discussed the concept of underground cable. Then after the previous classes I have discussed insulation resistance and capacitance of a single core cable. In that we have one concept, in that the most economical conductor size of the conductor. Now what is this concept? Introduction to user is general. Let us, if you take, we have a conductor. This conductor will possess a radius a small d. We have a conductor sheath having a radius or diameter, which is having a big diameter. This diameter of the sheath is capital D. So in this we have an insulating media. We have to fill this insulating media. This is insulating media. So what I have to do is, we have two options when you go for this designing of this conductor. So can I do for this smaller conductor radius? Can you go for a smaller sheet? Can I go for a large sheet? Out of this, which is the best one? If I select this one, the R insulation going to be incremental. Therefore, leakage current IL is going to be decremental. This is very advantageous. But automatically, the cost of insulation going to be incremental. Therefore, the weight of the cable is going to be incremental. This is not a suggestible. The case two, if you take a smaller radius of the sheet, if you take, R insulation going to be reduced, the leakage current is going to be incremental. The moment the leakage current is going to be incremental, automatically losses will going to be take place. The cable will going to be damaged. This is also not suggestible. It means what you have to do is, this is advantage means cost is more. This is not advantage, but because cable is going to damage us. To make it the cost is economical, you have to maintain how much the insulation will you have to fill in the cable. It means we have to be make a proper coordination between the diameter of conductor to diameter of sheath, or else radius of conductor to radius of sheath. We have to maintain a proper coordination. We have to make one relation. Is it go for a higher or lower? How to make a relation? So proper coordination will take place. What coordination I should take for a cost compared to this one? That is how to decided by the most conductor size with respect to economical point of view. So what is the most economical conductor point of view? Let us how to discuss. So as we know that. What I can say that the potential gradient G max, as we know, 2V is equal to D into ln the D by small d. The G max is equal to 2V by D into D by D. To get a most economical conductor size, the G max value should going to be minimum. What do you have to do? The G max, it should be minimum. The G max value should be minimum. If you maintain G max value should be minimum, the stress on the cable going to reduce, cost will going to reduce. To make G max is a minimum, this denominator part should be going to maximum. This part to maximum, this value going to be minimum. Therefore, D into ln D by R should be maximum. To get a maximum value, to find out the maximum value, here I can write. To find out maximum value, what you have to do, being a mathematics, the d by derivative of small d with respect to d into ln d by small d should equal to 0. This part equal to 0 by doing a derivation with respect to by changing of small value of d. If it is look like a UV method, apply the derivation UV method. U into d by dx of log x. Log x is nothing but 1 by x. Into d by dx of x you can do. It will be like a 1 by x model. Minus 1 by x square you can do it. Next you can write as is. V you can make it. D by dx of d is nothing but 1. Equal to 0. So the capital A cancel. This small d cancel. This will go to cancellation. You are getting minus 1 into ln into capital D by small d is equal to 0. So rewrite this one, you are getting ln into capital D by small d minus 1 both for that side plus 1. This you are getting. If you continue for logarithm sent to that side, you are getting capital D by small d is equal to e power 1. What are you getting here? The small d by capital D, the ratio it becomes a small e value is equal to 2.7 something else. So the ratio between small d by capital D is equal to, if you maintain the e equal to e, it means the diameter of this came into diameter of small conductor size, that equal to 2.7. If you maintain such a ratio, you are getting a conductor size with economical manner. Once you continue the right one, the radius of that way small radius is equal to e, that also is correct. So this is the correct one. When you go for most economical conductor, the ratio of this, it should be equal to this small e value. Your economical conductor size will go to the correct one. So when this condition, what is the Gmax value? The Gmax is equal to 2V by small d. Because these two values will be same, going to cancellation, we are going to get back it is. I hope you are very clear it is. This question will come in examination. Please remember how I did the derivation. At what condition Gmax value should be minimum? For this denominator going to be maximum to calculating of most economical condition. The condition the last examination, what is the ratio and how to maintain this. I hope very clear. If you like my lecture, please subscribe to my channel. Link updates will get to me like this. Thanks for watching. Keep continuous.